Swedish Canine Training. I'm here with my newest Gordon Train 5-year-old Shar Pei English Setter Mix, Daisy. She's here for the savability of her basic commands. She is very shy, she's very fearful, she gets overexcited when she sees people and other dogs, she barks like crazy, and mom and dad don't exist when they're out in public just because she gets so focused in on everything else but them. So we'll be working on that. Let me show you what she knows so far. Daisy, come. Daisy, come. Daisy, come. Daisy, come. Good girl. Come. Good girl. Good. Daisy, sit. Daisy, sit. So as you can see, she may or may not know some of the basic commands. If she does, it's selective hearing and only when she wants to do it. She does pull like crazy on the leash from what mom says. Again, she's just not listening out in public. She is shy, she is fearful, and she is getting way overexcited when she sees other animals and people. She barks like crazy, not only out in public, but in the house as well. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between. Thank you.
Hello, this is Daisy. Daisy's my baby. Daisy was pretty crazy before she went to Indy. She's a real sweetheart, and I want her to be a therapy dog because everybody who meets her just loves her. But she had, especially in a park environment like this, she would be lunging and barking and whining and pulling and just going nuts to be near every person and dog that went by. And it had become an embarrassment and an inconvenience, and I like well-behaved dogs, so I decided to send her to Nikki, and it's a miracle what I'm seeing today. You know, in just 2 short weeks, she has been off leash on the bench with pictures taken, she's healing, she's wonderful. It's gonna be a great journey. Nikki's a miracle worker.